A noted border image is an interesting effect that's really easy to produce in Xara. Essentially, it's a way of making the main focus of a photo look as though it's popping out through the borders. So to produce an effect like this, you just have to take the photo that you want to give the effect to, and using techniques that I've discussed in previous videos, just draw a mask object around the part that you want to pop out. And to save time, I've already produced a mask object like this. And then if you just make a copy of this photo to the clipboard with Control C, shift select both objects and press Control 3 to intersect, you end up with the section of the photo that you want. You can then Control Shift V to paste the photo back in the same position, and press Control B to send it to the back, so you can see you're left with this section cut out. Then all you need to do is just give the photo a line thickness and a line colour, and then using techniques that I've that I've discussed in a previous video about live masks, just resize this photo and press minus on the numpad of the keyboard. You can then reduce the size of this photo to get the effect that you're looking for. You can't go too far, of course, because then you'd reveal the object, but as long as you don't go too far, the effect works. The final thing to do is just to select this object and give it a bit of feathering to get rid of just to smooth the hard edge out. And then you can just select these objects and group them together and give them a shadow if you want to. And it's no more difficult than that. And here are just a few other examples to show the kind of things you can do.